section of Spanish speaking senior subdivision VA. The following question is very crucial for the Hispanic community of seniors, and I believe for any senior in Toronto, especially the newly arrived community. Many of our seniors are living in crowded accommodations with their families, and obviously they decide to have affordable housing. There are many barriers, especially language, cultural, and these actually discourage them to do so. However, you know, any specific housing, such as the one provided by eHome for the Chinese community, has worked quite well in addressing this problem and maintaining a high quality. You know, for seniors from diverse communities. So the question is, would your party support the development of more affordable, ethnic-specific housing for immigrant seniors communities to address their housing needs? And what specific measures would you take to make this happen?